I must leave this Earth to you. Claim the Exobytes and take destiny into your own hands.
Targets identified. Select gender and body type. Select Exobyte download type. Select a hero or villain morale. Select a personality to determine social behavior. Select a mentor as a guideline for data application. Exobyte data to determine combat role. Select movement mode. Select weapon specialty from available data. Display Exobyte download summary. Appearance options now available. Modify any category as desired. Accept download when ready. Download successful.
Center of the multiverse. It will belong to Brainiac. I do not plan an invasion, rather an assimilation. I have identified key junctions in Earth's vast nexus of knowledge. These I will capture and digitize first. Of course, some non-essential information may be captured as well. This will be sorted and purged once the digitizing is complete. Earth's resistance does not concern me. There is no intellect strong enough, or power brutal enough to resist me. Soon, this planet and all it contains will be mine. Intriguing. There is an anomaly in Earth's atmosphere. Beginning analysis. These exobytes are my own technology, each one holding unknown stores of digitized power from Earth's future. My harvester ships will simply reclaim the data provided by these exobytes and seal Earth's fate. This is a new obstacle. These humans resist my assimilation. My conversion cannot hold them. Let the humans use their powers. In the end, they too will belong to Brainiac.
Fancy meeting you here. I'm Superman, and I'm going to get you off this ship.
I think everyone knows who you are, Superman.
And that's Oracle. She's going to help us navigate through Brainiac's defenses. Be on your toes for Brainiac's sentries.
We're here to save you and the others Brainiac abducted. Speak with Superman when you're ready to move on.
While we're here, we need to stop this ship from abducting anyone else and send Brainiac a message Earth isn't going to fall to Brainiac or anyone else.
You still have your weapons. Use them to get rid of the debris blocking the door. We've attracted some attention. Sentries are headed your way.
All units,
here they come.
Move into position.
Get ready for a fight.
Contain the human.
Gather reinforcements. I will patrol towards the prisoner bay.
That's an overseer. They patrol parts of the ship and protect it from intruders. Like you, it won't let you pass.
The good guys always come out on top.
If you're looking for a fight, but we need your help. We can disable this ship if we can destroy its central AI core. Brainiac has more ships, but this one has key systems. Taking it out will slow his invasion.
You'll find that you can always trust Oracle to know what's up. She helps the entire Justice League on our missions. Seems force is all you understand. This looks like a job for Superman. You shouldn't try to solve your problems with violence. It'll take more than that. Do you really think you can hurt me?
More of the Justice League have arrived. They'll draw some of Brainiac's attention.
Great Krypton! That's your one free shot. I believe in peace, but in your case, I'm willing to make an exception. Great Krypton! It doesn't take X-ray vision to see you're up to no good.
Wow, so many robots. This is a classic bad news, good news situation. The bad news is that those robots are starting to activate. The good news is that the Flash and Green Lantern are there to help you fight them. Those two have always been my favorites. Don't ever tell Batman I said that.
That's your one free shot. You shouldn't try to solve your problems with violence.
You found trouble!
Damage sustained.
me. It'll take more than that.
You're through, buddy!
Ship's main gun. Brainiac doesn't mess around. Oh. Uh-oh. These energy readings. Brainiac has a full invasion force stored on this ship. We have to destroy it.
I'm willing to make an exception. That's your one free shot.
Great Krypton!
What are you doing?
Position. Contain the human.
Do you really think you can hurt me?
It doesn't take AI core. You two should help Wonder Woman and Batman destroy it. But be ready. Brainiac won't be happy about it.
That was a mistake.
Just as I feared, he's one of Superman's biggest bads. But between you and the Trinity, you should be able to take him. Just hurry. The ship is starting to blow apart, and Brainiac is blocking me from opening the teleport. Don't want our newest friend going down with the ship.
Brainiac, I won't let you do to Earth what you did to Kandor on Krypton. You won't bother this one.
Status critical.
consider that.
Damage sustained.
You'll regret that. That was a mistake.
If you're interested in joining the fight for justice, the League would be happy to teach you.
Phew, I'm impressed. You're definitely on your way to greatness. Now get out of there and I'll contact you on the ground.
Our every tactic failed. Brainiac came to Earth to destroy it. And he was winning. Then, a dying version of Earth's greatest villain brought us a weapon from the future, stolen from Brainiac himself. New heroes to withstand Brainiac. And new villains to exploit the madness. I will train these heroes to fight the sick chaos of the Joker and the evils that face us all. Gun.